This is the Hofner Ignition Series violin bass. Obviously, the Hofner violin basses were made extremely popular by warm macker Paul McCartney from the Beatles. But even if you're not a big Beatles guy, these things are astounding to play. And this is the Ignition Series, so it's the cheapest one of the bunch. And it feels like a proper violin bass as well. It's totally hollow, which is pretty insane. We've had some 5 grand Hofner basses here at PMT. And to be fair, they do feel awfully, awfully similar. This is made overseas though, not made in Germany. It's got a spruce top, a flame maple back and sides, Hofner Ignition staple pickups, a lovely wooden bridge here, and a trapeze tailpiece. Lovely C-shaped maple neck, it fits in your hand just fantastically. Rosewood fretboard, it is a 30-inch scale bass, so it's a little bit shorter. Nice mother of pearl tuners up top. And the funky control panel, which come on violin basses. Each pickup has its own volume. There's a solo and rhythm switch, which boosts the signal when it's in rhythm. The signal is slightly attenuated. Attenuated means quietened, made quieter. And the way these work is bass and treble on. When they're on, it turns off the other pickup. So if both of these switches are on, there's no sound. So when the bass is on, it turns off the treble pickup. When the treble's on, it turns off the bass pickup. What's funky as well, when the bass is on, it adds an extra capacitor as if a tone control was turned down, so. You kind of get a lovely mellow Hofner violin bass vibe. It's a cracking thing, I can play these things for hours, that are so fun to play. They just resonate absolutely mental. Let's turn both pickups on and show what that sounds like. Turn both pickups on so there's no sound. Let's turn both pickups off. So this is both pickups off. So makes you want to do this as well, because it weighs absolutely nothing. A beautiful, beautiful bass. So this is just the bridge pickup. I'm turning the treble on, which turns off the neck pickup. So there was some info and a few little sound bites on the amazing Hofner Ignition violin bass. Even if you're not into Paul McCartney or the Beatles, you've got to try one of these guys out because they're just so fun to play. They're so fun to even have in the living room. They're inspirational little bits of kit and they're very loud acoustically as well. If you enjoyed this video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to PMTV UK on YouTube for lots more cool guitar, bass and music related content. If you want any more info on this Hofner, any Hofner or any bass, go to pmtonline.co.uk or call into one of our forever expanding beautiful PMT stores. Each one of our stores has its own Twitter, Instagram, and Facebook page. Be sure to like your local one or them all, if you're feeling that nice. I've been Dagan, and I'm sorry for playing Come Together at the start a bit weird, but hey, it's a good bass.